guys, FSC Speed Shop. I am sitting in Orwell, my 1984 cab over. Named it Orwell because, well, George Orwell wrote the book 1984, and Peterbilt built the 1984 model year truck that I'm sitting in. So, hence the name. What we're going to do today is we're going to unload this Oshkosh head truck that we picked up in Union, New Jersey. These things went home with it. We're delivering it in Oshkosh Equipment Sales at Oshkosh, Wisconsin. We also have to pick up another piece of equipment and bring it to the yard, drop that at the yard, and then we have to pick up another piece of equipment that's at the yard, unloading another Striker going out towards Baltimore. Unfortunately, I don't remember exactly where, but it's not Baltimore port, so I'm understanding. With that being said, today is going to be a lot of unloading and loading and a little bit of driving. I'm not sure exactly how I'm going to put this video together. It's something you can probably figure out. Not every video has an intro. Those are the videos that I thought were going to be one and wound up being two, maybe three. With that being said, we're just going to press on down the line. We're going to drop this off at Oshkosh Equipment Sales. Enjoy.
Thank you.
done with Oshkosh equipment here.
Thank you.
thing, backing it on, the wind blew the camera right off the back of the trailer, busted the camera. It was working now, but camera's working now, but that was not cool at all that it fell off like that. So anyway, that's the load we got. We're just picking this up, taking it to the yard. It ultimately goes to Bloomington, Illinois. Not sure who's taking it. Guys, it's part of the deal when you work for Widmeyer's. In the end, you know, you pick up stuff that might not be yours, but other people picked up stuff that isn't yours too. Just like my Striker, I didn't pick it up, I didn't load it. It's down at the yard waiting on me. So this will be waiting on someone else, or actually he's waiting on me. So, all right, since he's waiting for me, we're gonna quit yapping, we're gonna hit the road.